Hey there, everybody. Doing a little more Endless Sky, because I like this game. So, let's get to it. Alright. So, we have no jobs, currently. Let's see. I guess I'm here. Just do it. Though it doesn't actually look like there's anything out here. How do I just go up here and see what's going on? Seems good. RNS, I'm guessing, is Republic naval ship. Northernmost end of human space is a rocky desert planet home to a Republic Navy base and not much else. Farming is possible only within greenhouses, and this system is too far from the galactic center to be desirable for trade or industry. Hostile shipyard and outfitter. Let's try it. That's one way to do it. Uninhabited. So despite the fact that it's connected, I can't really travel through here. Because I don't have enough jumps. This is what I have. 12 shields, 20 cargo, fuel capacity 400. Ration. Two. bet you they make plenty of money. $3 million, but you probably have a little bit of that's good to know. Alrighty. To take luxury goods.
Thank you.
I got wrecked. I did take that job, okay. Got that. Just here. Later. something low. There's a passageway through here after all. Not that it really matters. Alright, so next place is Aldebaran. Fifty-two looks like the winner. Easy way to do that. Alright, so plastic. So looked at the jobs. Won't make better than 10, that's for sure. Or better than 1,000, that's for sure. Alright, so where are we going? We are going over here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Awesome. Looks like industrial. 184, yep. Sunracer. Probably not. No thanks. Alrighty. That's that. Let's see. 1, 2. I'm going here. 144 is the winner. cash delivery, though. Have 10 days to get it there. Screw it. Food. Which is 95. I think I'm going to go and call it there. Just cause. Alrighty, let's see. Any reason to throw it over to anybody? Nope. Alright, well, thanks for joining me, everybody. And hopefully next time we will put together some money and buy ourselves a heavier ship. So, thanks for joining me. You'll have a good time. Sorry, see you next time.